Welcome back. It's been a long time since you've been on the Sunshine Tour.
Yeah, I know. It's been a long, hard struggle, and you know, hopefully it's the end of the injury. So, you know, it's been one battle after the next, and what was supposed to be a quick 4 week off to for the wrist to recover ended up being 13 months.
And how do you feel?
Yeah, I know, I'm feeling strong. I think I'm over the gym thing now. So, I haven't been in the gym since March this year, so it's been a couple of months, and you know, I just feel it's important to listen to the body, and you know, getting on with age, so just watch the diet, and hopefully we can get a full season in.
Talking about watching the diet, you look as if you've been running a bit as well. You lost a lot of weight?
No, I haven't lost much since I've left. Went through a stage where I picked up a little bit, but yeah, just mainly cardio, a couple of push-ups, sit-ups, you know, very basic things. Keeping it simple.
Other than the pro-am today, how did the game feel?
Yeah, no, good. You know, the stuff, it was windy, course is hard, the greens are good. But I managed to break par, so, you know, I don't think the conditions are going to get much tougher than what we had today. Tomorrow seems to be a little bit easier, so, yeah, I'm just very excited to get some competitive golf in again and, you know, feel like you belong somewhere.
And did it feel like you belong? Did it feel like a tournament again?
Yeah, it does. I mean, I've been very excited. I've been literally counting down the weeks and the days, and you know, it's kind of my home, second home golf course. This, I mean, I live 2 kilometers from here, so I've played a lot here, and you know, going to Zabula next week, which is also kind of like a home course and a home environment. So you know, it's 2 nice weeks to get started before I head off to Europe again.
And what are you going to? What's your first event in Europe? Can't remember.
Denmark. It's Denmark, Switzerland, Portugal, and then a couple of days at home, and then off to the Daniel Links British Masters, and then Spain.
And you got how long as a medical exemption now?
Well, they've basically given me about 25 events. I've got 5 this year, and then basically a full season next year, which is 20 events. And you know, old man like me can't play 20 events a year anymore. So you know, I think I'll stick to my normal run, about 18 events next year, and. Yeah, really looking forward to getting back out there again.